as you know, what's funny here is they both are Eagles slobbing at the mouth. Eagle normally wins long term only because Toronto be like, all right, I'm good. Eagle would rather die than let it go. Imagine if they had bad, bad breathing now. It's been going on now for some time. Trying to peek in the eyeballs. They just won't let it go.